In Morocco, a spontaneous outpouring of celebrations spread throughout the country after King Mohammed VI promised a new democratic constitution. The celebrations are in direct contrast to the protests in the kingdom, which were part of the Arab Spring movement. Now, a reformed constitution will shift some powers to government and hold officials more accountable. It was an historical speech which will bring reforms to our country. We will follow in the king's footsteps. The reformed constitution, which will go to a referendum on July the 1st, will recognize Tamazight as an official language. It is the original language of North Africa. Yes, for the constitution of the Tamazight language. The king has effectively ended his and the Arab world's oldest dynasty's hold on absolute power. The constitution establishes a prime minister who will come from the winning party, who will lead the government, and executive power will be held by the party that has a parliamentary majority following direct elections. Despite the celebrations, the February the 20th movement, which led the initial demonstrations, said it still planned to protest on Sunday. Under the new constitution, the king will retain his grip on security, the army and religion, and pick the prime minister. One activist said the movement is demanding a constitution that widens the scope for public freedoms.